All right, Claude. Apparently you don't like the piece written by a composer of your own name.